Olala.
Wow, he's actually a machine man. Hello, I'm Kat, and today I have these black leather shoes. I'm gonna tell you the story of why they're so muddy. In 2019, just before the pandemic, I went to a music festival here in Mexico City, and I didn't have rain boots. So I was like, it's not gonna be so muddy. So I decided to take these shoes because, you know, I was like, it's gonna be okay. And when I got there, it was so muddy and my shoes got ruined. So what I decided to do is to put them in a plastic bag, to dry them first, put them in a plastic bag and just store them in my closet. Now that I have this YouTube channel, I decided to get them transformed. Now we're gonna meet with Fausto, Arismendi, and Machine Man. Let me introduce to them. They have a YouTube channel too. I'll put the link in the description, so make sure to visit the channel and subscribe. I'm excited to meet them. They're here at the shoeshine stand and here. Hola, ¿qué tal? Hi. How are you doing? This is Fausto and Machine Man. Hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo están? Gracias.
Adelante, adelante.
Oh my God.
Thank you. Listo, señorita.
Muchas gracias. Muchas gracias, Nachiman. ¿Le puedo hacer unas preguntas?
Dime.
¿Cómo empezó a, con lo de la boleada?
A mostrar calzado, bueno, tiene por ahí de unos 16 años. Yo me dedicaba a puro restaurante. Mesero, parrillero, y bueno, como lo tuviese. Bueno, cuando yo era mesero me boleaba diario los zapatos, en el cual pues me gustó esta profesión. Y desde entonces pues llevo 16 años en el cual me gusta mi trabajo, me gusta lo que hago, y pues aquí me tienen.
Qué bueno, qué bueno. ¿Y cómo aprendió usted?
La verdad, solo.
¿Solo?
Solo, yo iba con otros compañeros míos aquí en el estado, en la Ciudad de México. Veía cómo unos le hacían, la verdad es que unos me gustaban y unos no. Dije, tengo que hacer algo diferente. Y pues yo creo que eso nos tiene acá.
Qué bueno, qué bueno. ¿Y cuántos años tiene?
Yo tengo 44 años.
44, se ve bastante joven. Qué bueno, qué bueno que pues aprendió solo. O sea, eso es bastante
admirable. Sí, la verdad, solo y con mis propios zapatos. A lo mejor me eché a perder, pero bueno.
Así se aprende.
Así
Okay. Bueno, muchas gracias.
Al contrario,
gracias
por tu visita.
Muchas gracias.
Gracias.
¿Y cuánto le debo por los zapatos?
25, por favor.
25, ok. Sí. Deme un segundo.
Claro, sí.
Gracias, hasta luego, nos vemos. Bye.
Eso sí estuvieron difíciles.
Sí.
No sé, como está húmedo.
Ya. So he is a machine man. He is 44 years old and he learned to shoeshine by himself. He was in the gastronomy, like industry, and he used to shoeshine his own shoes. But then he started learning and he wanted to do something different with the leather and with the shoes. Oh, thank you so much. Gracias. Hasta luego, gracias, nos vemos. Bye. I wanted to show you how excited I am with the shoes. They look new. Have a look at this. Wow, he did an amazing job. I never thought my shoes could look like this again. Because, you know, after the festival, I just put them in. I just let them dry and put them in a plastic bag. And then I wasn't sure if they could look new again. Let me show you more in detail. Have a look at that. Wow, they look so shiny. And also the leather, it just feels so soft, and the leather feels so like moist. Wow, he's actually a machine man. Like, he works so fast and he does an amazing job. Wow, you should definitely come to visit him if you're in Mexico City. I will put the link in the description. I will put his location. He's really amazing. Wow, have a look at this. I think they look more shiny than when I bought them first. Well, thank you so much for watching. I hope you like the video. Subscribe and thumbs up, and see you in the next video. Bye.